So, transaction motive, cash, is now earning interest. What conclusion I draw? Transaction motive money, which you do not withdraw and keep in your batua wallet. You keep in the bank and you spend at the time of expenditure point. Then what will happen? Rest amount of your transaction motive money earning interest in the bank. Money is there in the bank earning interest rate unless you take from the card. Today we are having highly developed banking system. We are reading 1956 and 1952. At that time in India there was no banking systems like this. There was manual, you go and withdraw cash from the
ATM.
Bank. No ATM. There was no ATM anywhere in the country. There were bank office where you go and put your check there, you will take cash. At least you will have to spend 4 hours, 3 hours, big time, more hours to get the cash from the bank. To avoid this problem, family head take cash from the bank and put in the house. It is house storage. It is almira, they put cash. And every day from their almira, they pay to the vendors. Taking money, giving to the servant, going to the market to buy vegetables. Think that several thousand crore rupee are in almira. Now they are in account. They are earning money for the owner of the cash. Do you follow this? Transaction motive which Keynes taught us, where interest inelastic. Now it has become interest elastic. If higher the interest, you will always put your money in the bank. So everyone wants to have a card. So they will spend at the time of requirement. Transaction work is not continuous. It has some gap. One transaction for eating, one transaction for transport, likewise. So money will remain in the bank for 30 days. For 30 days, one day you are taking money with you and 29 days money will be in the bank. Getting an interest rate. Keynesian transaction motive was scrapped by William J. Baumol and James Tobin. Many economists who criticized J.M. Keynes was rewarded by Nobel Prize. Find out whether William J. Baumol got Nobel Prize. Find out from your mobile if you have. इनके पास सब चेक किए तो विलियम जे बामोल को नोबेल प्राइज मिला है और जेम्स टोबिन को नोबेल प्राइज मिला है तो कब मिला है
Nobel Prize.
main collection.
Just
1981.
Yes, sir.
So this is the most important finding. That L1, look here, Keynes has said liquidity preference L1 and L2. L1 is a function of R, dL1 over dR equal to 0, no effect. And dL2 by dR less than 0, that is lower the R, higher the L2, higher, inverse relationship. But the first one on which research was going on, and William J. Baumol got Nobel Prize. Again, James Tobin got Nobel Prize by pointing out the mistake which Keynes had occurred, taking that L1 is interest rate elastic. So, I don't know. People can keep bond. At that time, ATM was not popular. So, he said that bond. So time interval of different countries is different. Whatever the time in your almira for 30 days cash will be put and you withdraw from there. He said no. In almira he will put cash only for 7 days and rest 3 weeks he will buy bond. As today it is in account and earning interest rate. But he thought that bank will give you bond. Interest income will be earned by the bond taken by transaction motive demand for money. All money will be in the form of bond. And bond will mature every week. So for 1 month, you have not to keep the whole amount. Your bond will mature every week. So your money will be for 7 days. Nowadays, in account, it is earning interest rate every moment. Every day interest rate is earned by your amount. So this hypothesis that people will keep cash in the house for 30 days because after 30 days he will get salary, he will spend that money every day on payment of their transactions, individuals and businessmen for their business purposes like raw materials, wages, wear and tear. But no. Cash will be deposited in the bank. Even transaction motive cash will be deposited in the bank. There will be interest earning bond. And people will desire to keep bond, which will automatically convert it into cash. Every day, every week, every 2 weeks, every month, whatever you design. ATM has become every day. Every day you draw the money, your amount will fall, interest will fall. But you never think to withdraw a huge amount of money keeping 1 month. Because 1 month there it will earn money, interest income. So, read here. Capital theory, William J. Baumol developed capital theory to the analysis of transaction demand for money. Right now, capital theory, William J. Baumol, who got Nobel Prize in 2003, he has written in 1952, capital theory to the analysis of transaction demand for money. What we are reading, William J. Baumol, capital theory, William Baumol, capital theory, to the analysis of transaction demand for money. Second thing which I have narrated you, individual or firm has an optimum inventory. Look here, optimum inventory. Optimum inventory. Optimum inventory of money. They cannot put all cash ready to spend. That optimum inventory means, optimum means अनुकूलतम मैक्सिमम पॉसिबल इतना ही खर्च होगा तो उसको इन्वेंट्री कहते हैं कोई चीज रखा जाता है तो क्या कहते हैं इन्वेंट्री तो ऑप्टिमम देख लेगा कि पर डे हमको मान लीजिए 500 का खर्चा है तो क्यों हम 700 रखेंगे 500 कम से कम रखेंगे तो दे विल थिंक टू कीप कैश 500 कैश एंड नेक्स्ट इन बॉन्ड Next is bond, which will mature after a week, and finally after a month is concluded. If you have money, then suppose 4 weeks, the first week you give money, then you will spend in second week, then you will spend in third week, and in fourth week, then your again salary will come. So you will not keep the total amount, you will not keep total amount, rather you will keep here only for 1 week and rest money will be put into bond. He says that rest money will be put into bond. Bond will be self-maturity. Say, first bond, look here, in the first month you get salary. Suppose salary 1,000, suppose. 1,000 means 2,500 rupees you keep. You keep for this week. For next week, you get one bond for 7 days. Again next week, bond for 15 days. And again next week, bond for 25 days. 21 days.
So first week
and
21 days.
First is 7 days. First you get cash,
yes.
Keep 7 days. But in the first month you will decide to put cash for next week. That means 7 day bond. First bond is 7 day bond. Second bond is 15 days bond. Third is 21 days. And fourth is 30 days.
Sir,
look here, 100 rupees you have to, for transaction motive,
yes.
And in 4 weeks, 25, this breakup is, you look here just a simple way, four fraction, first week, second week, third week, this is cash. He will get cash. This is bond. Bond for 1 week. This is for bond. Bond for 2 weeks. From here 2 weeks. And this is bond for
3 weeks.
This is illustrated here. Every month he will get money. But his bond is, bond will liquidate. When it will liquidate, it will bring not only 25 rupees, but 25 rupees plus R.
Interest rate.
Write down. One hypothetical example is there, that taking the example of 100 rupees, people decided to keep for transaction motive. Gautam, Maria. Decided to keep for transaction motive. According to William J. Baumol, he will put 25 rupees as liquid. And he will buy 3 bonds, each of 25 rupees. First bond for 1 week period, second bond for 15 days, and third bond then the first was 7 days, na? Yes, second was 7, 14 days.
14 days.
And third was?
21 days.
21 days, ऐसे मान लीजिए. तो तीसरा bond जो होगा उसमें लिखा होगा pay after 21 days. डेट लिखा हुआ रहेगा दूसरा पर लिखा रहेगा पे आफ्टर 14 डेज और पहला पर लिखा रहेगा पे आफ्टर 7 डेज बाय दिस मेथड दैट पर्सन विल गेट सम इंटरेस्ट अर्न ओवर द मनी केप्ट फॉर ट्रांजैक्शन पर्पसेस हियर केन्सियन थ्योरी वाज राइटली क्रिटिसाइज्ड एंड इट वाज थॉट दैट केन्स कुड नॉट विजुअलाइज this concept which William J. Baumol understood things and brought into notice. An inventory approach, optimum inventory approach to the cash theory, capital theory. Interest rate will for capital of the company, crores rupees will be in that way you will have in a bank. True thing is that every time money is in the bank. Money is in the
bank.
It comes outside only to perform transactions. When transactions are done, again money will be in the bank. In some other account. So money is transferred from your account to the account of vegetable vendor. Economy becomes cashless. Transactions performed. Money will be in the bank, earning interest rate for the deposit holders. William J. Baumol said, and then Tobin also said, that depends upon the fastness of bond, matured bond repayment. In India, it will take 3 months to perform the bond payment. Then you will be afraid of taking bond. But in ATM, it is quick. Therefore, everyone is opting credit card, debit card. What is debit card? Debit card is for transaction purposes. Your transaction money is in the bank, earning interest rate. And only you use it for transaction. So this is purely a original concept developed by William J. Baumol in 1952 and improved by J.M. Tobin in 1956. And both were awarded Nobel Prize. William J. Baumol awarded in 2003 and Tobin awarded Nobel Prize in 1981.
Yes, 1981.
And these equations are related to the cost of brokerage charges. Because bond, if you go for bond maturity, if you go to collect the bond cash, they will charge some commission. That commission is known as brokerage charge. So this is a cost of conversion of bond. Cost of
conversion
of bond into cash. This must be minimum. Otherwise people will not like it. It must be minimum. And for minimization, capital equation must have first derivative zero and second derivative more than zero. First derivative is zero and second derivative is more than zero. More than zero means minimum cost involved. Only then you will take bond and convert it into the cash by paying brokerage charges. R means interest income. R means interest income. You will compare that your R must be greater than brokerage charge. Only then you will be benefited. Otherwise, there will be no benefit for this trouble taking. Many people nowadays think that keep some cash in underdeveloped country or developing country like India. Sometimes ATM fails, empty.
Demonetization.
No, demonetization is a case. Any time you go there in most of the place, you find out empty.
Will be one challenge, sir.
And empty is not because of monetization. Empty is because of number of delivery system of cash to that ATM is not optimal. They put 50,000 rupees in the 50 crore rupees in the ATM and 1 crore 100 crore people come for 100 crore, then certainly 50 crore person will not get it. So number of ATMs should be as many as possible. And delivery system should be fast, at least 3 times in the day and night. Then the frequency of conversion will be very, very less in today's case. And in this case, brokerage must be limited so that they will get interest income. Only then this will be done. That's all. Thank you.